What's up, everybody? We are going to jump in the middle of the match, starting with Game 3, right after these game highlights. You see, I was frozen, in awe of seeing one of those players that I've been dying to see her make her grand return. That's Crystal Wong in the black t-shirt. And in the world of American table tennis, she is a national treasure. You see, a simple blink of an eye could mean missing what may be the greatest shot that anyone has ever seen. And my selfishness said that maybe I should savor this match for my own memory instead of sharing it to the masses. But then, my better senses took over. You see, Angie is something of a secret weapon, a contract killer for hire who has made her mark as one of the top coaches from the Bay to LA, from Triple Eight to California Table Tennis to UCLA. Her backhand is smooth and powerful, quick, stable, and aggressive. And I admittedly try to copy her backhand as I am making my climb in the USATT rankings. Enjoy the match, folks. I struggled to share it for the sheer brilliance in action, to keep the secret of Angie's backhand to myself. And maybe this will be the greatest mistake I've ever made in my table tennis career. I'm Ozzy, and I'm out of here. Peace.
Did you ever have a good match? All these lessons, and I had him looping a little bit.